Yeah, I'm actually kind of surprised. I'm at 137,000 gamer score exactly. Kind of crazy. Okay, cool, you're on. Nice. I figure I gotta stay up a little late tonight so that I can wake up a little later tomorrow so I can be good for the midnight launch. Yep. I'm actually gonna go to Jan's store tomorrow, like before I go in. So that I can go cancel my Batman, roll over to a couple Disney Infinity figures, pick up some Xbox Live credit, and pick up those couple of Batman figures. And then get the rest on a card so that I can drive out to Denham Springs and pick up my Halo on Tuesday. Or not Halo, pick up my Batman on Tuesday. Barry is, but apparently that's what I'm going live with on yeah. Oh, it was so good. It was fantastic. It's so crazy. Like, whoever the hell thought of that movie was just, like, on the next level, man. Because, like, it's really the kind of shit that goes through your head. And, like, they did so well with, like, taking that stream of consciousness that your brain is designed for and just, like, making it into an actual, like, story. It was really, really interesting to see. Oh yeah? That's cool. I'm not sure which one won, because like both of them blew up the box office. Yeah. With Father's Day and all, everybody going to the movies. Oh shit. Damn, man. None of these were from the other day. I played a match of SWAT. It was SWAT Oddball that was so fucking amazing. And it just... I haven't played. It was the first time I played multiplayer in like 6 months or so. Like, I haven't got on and actually played multiplayer, and I was just so amazed. And it's such a shame that, like, even though I was asking Chris and Zach if, like, the game saves, you know how, because it has theater mode, I was curious if it saves like clips of your last couple of games. But as it turns out, it does not look like it does, which is kind of sad because it was pretty friggin' fantastic. Okay, let's see. Campaign. No. Playlist. Halo 2. Resume. You know what's funny? Is that whenever you go to Halo 3, it shows Halo 3 first and then ODST. But me and Chris actually figured out that ODST comes before Halo 3. So, the good news is that when we finish Halo 2, we can go straight into ODST and all of us will have not played it yet. Yeah. Okay, cool. We're on Delta Halo. Pull up all my videos real quick, where all the different thingies are. Because this is like the first level that has a toy in it. And the toy is actually fairly early on in the thing, so it's not that location. I hate that there's ads on this, it's kind of annoying. I mean, they're not long, they're like 15 seconds long, but like, it's just really weird to me. Oh yeah, it's true, Ted comes out this weekend. This Friday. Next. I don't know if it's this Friday or next Friday. I think it's next Friday. Ant-Man is the 17th. Yeah, it's the 17th. Okay. Yeah, look at this. Man, this is taking fucking long time. You don't know already?
get cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do
oh
it.
My
find
god.
Find out where we are.
It's a really,
sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant.
Really crazy
you
spot
in one piece?
For that.
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Level.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana.
We're gonna neutralize those turrets!
Alright, started just murdered by this turret. I'm just kinda hiding here for a second. Secondary weapon is a rocket launcher. All on the same level. So the first building, the other one is when we get to the actual, and then let me look at the toy guide. I know where the first toy is. Ah, I'm being shot at by that truck. Oh, it didn't kill me. Holy shit. Oh wow, there's an achievement for each toy. And I have my phone down kind of low. I'm surprised you can hear that. Probably both. We're gonna need a ghost. Yeah, we're not gonna go behind the huge lake. Okay, cool. What do you want? Where's Chris? Or where's Slayer? Oh, I didn't know you had joined. He's dead. You're dead to me. Yeah, the rocket launcher's locked on. That's kind of a good thing. Okay. I didn't realize there was another one there. Yeah, neither did I until I died. See, there's another one apparently. Ah, shit! I almost died. What the fuck? One of the drop pods disappeared. Oh, man. No, I didn't die. I was noticing one of the drop pods. I wouldn't waste all of the... Just because there's going to be some elites here shortly that you might wear. Yeah. Dual wield here. I have one, you have two. Should be good. Just be careful because there are some, Oh, yeah.
Ah! Motherfucker!
God
damn it.
Smite the demon.
Fuck. Ah, he's standing like right there. What a dick. I'm actually gonna hide in there. There he is.
It's Fed.
It's all good. They like drop down from up above. One down. He's like right above us. Oh, be careful going up there. Oh, okay, cool. There's actually a battle rifle over here, which I'm actually probably gonna grab. Look, I'm gonna drop my rocket launcher. Grab the one shot that's in it. Oh my god. Jesus, I broke his shield just long enough for your stuff to wreck his face. Fuck me, man. Snipers. Fuck, man. Why didn't your shield drop? Yeah, shield didn't fucking drop.
I will not save you.
Right, he isn't a dick and just stands up there. The music through here always makes me laugh. Because it's so whimsical. Oh, run out of time. Sorry. Okay, God, fuck it.
Oh no!
No shield. That's probably like a really bad spot for me to be standing. That's where I'm standing. Okay, good. Needles killed him.
We in trouble now!
God damn it, did I just kill myself in some fucking way? Said I had a full shield. Unless that rocket, like, ricocheted off the wall. Repeatedly. Problem is that, like, get past this part. Shit. Yeah, I see him too, he's like right up there. I see where he's at. They both drop down at the same time. Okay, shield's gone, and he's dead. kill that asshole.
Dangerous nine. I'm
trying to get. There we go. Okay, killed the lead on the side there. Just be careful. He's up at the right. No, I don't even see him. Get down, get down, get down tonight, baby. God damn it, man! And then the sniper comes out. So we got no checkpoint. No checkpoint. Did you kill him? Ah, there he is, right? Stop. Dead now. You die, you go to hell. Nice. I like how the sniper is the checkpoint. One down, motherfuck him. Okay, two down. I'm telling you, man, noob combo is your savior here. Oh, then they kill me. Trying to recover some of the death and dismay. Nah, that's not what I needed. Damn them. Whew. He's dead. He's dead. Oh, I found the sniper.
Disabled,
I don't want it, but there's a sniper. Well, I texted him, and he said, he's like, I would, but Courtney's here. And I was like, okay. And then he ended up getting on anyway. I guess he said, screw it. That's possible. Okay. This next part sucks. Hi, Bruce.
Yep.
Okay, one of them's dead. Do not come up here quickly. You wanna? No. You're all right where you're at. Hey. Oh, how did you die? Oh, dude, they spawn. Yeah, you should get away from where you're at. Don't be there. God damn it. This next part, there's nothing but snipers, so it's kind of difficult. God damn it. If you don't kill them with the first shot, they're not dying. That's the hard part. Two of them are dead. Oh, God damn it! I killed him, but he shot me. Yeah, there's like four of them. God damn it. I mean, there's nothing you can do. These snipers, like I said, have pinpoint accuracy. If you don't kill them with the first shot, they're gonna live. They're gonna kill you. God damn it. Literally, pinpoint accuracy. You have to kill each one of them with the first shot. It's cool, I got a double kill on the first two. There's still two more though. It ain't gonna work. I'm gonna die. Nah, see, they're right there. God damn it. Doesn't matter what you do. There's no way to like creep around this corner. You literally have to kill them before they kill you. Motherfucker, see? Killed us both. Yeah. Pinpoint fucking accuracy. Fuck me, man. Every time. Got one of them. Oh. Oh, got all three of them. Four of them. I love you. That's everybody. We got them all. Ooh, clever. Suicide. So get your beam rifle. Well, you already have a beam rifle. Top yours off or get a different one that has more. We need to confiscate one of the ghosts. So we need to kill an elite that's in a ghost. Well, if you another if they have less ammo than you have in yours, then it won't let you pick up another one. It's like weird birds over there. Okay, cool. We got the checkpoint. God damn it. Be careful, there's guys on turrets. Nice, I like how we were targeting the same asshole. On a ghost? Okay, cool. You gotta kill the guy, don't blow up the van. Don't blow up the ghost. Nah, don't blow up the ghost. Whoa, shit! Fuck that shit! Whoa! That dude's- aw, oh, you sniped me! God damn it, now we have to kill everybody again. It's okay, we weren't targeting the same guy. Okay, he's dead. I hit him, I think his shield's gone. Got him! There's a ghost. Just gotta make sure nobody else gets it. Ah shit, there's another ghost down there. Actually, there's two of them. hijack this one. Boom, got it. Yeah, fuck, man. Yeah, it's bullshit. Hijack, the other guy kills you. I'm good at checkpointing for us, though. Trying to kill the pilot, but it doesn't want to work. Blew up one of them. Yeah, motherfucker. Okay, second one dead. Oh, you still have a rocket launcher. Yeah, just take that shit out. Nope. Well, sort of. Killed him. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I took his shield down. Nope. Okay, he's dead. Yeah, just go ahead and blow him up. Nice. He drove off the cliff. That's cool. We need one of those ghosts, though, so... I'll go grab the better looking of the two. Ah, shit, there's another one. Ah, there's another turn. You have another rocket? Awesome. Oh, that's... Ah, there's more ghosts. God, I hate that. Just keep coming out of there. Very nice, dude. Okay, killed the second one. I'm gonna run and go grab one of those ghosts real quick before they come up here and start raping us. Oh, I know. If you wanna come back over this way, they actually won't follow us up here. I went back a little ways. Yeah. Oh! God damn it! Oh, okay, I was already on my way down here to grab one. Ah! Almost ran you over! Yeah, just keep following me back here, so they won't chase us back here.
Watch out, Chief. Wraith's on the far side.
Tell me if you get the achievement for the toy. If not, I don't know if I can bring it back to you. So you might have to get up here yourself. No, actually, surprisingly enough, didn't need a grenade. Managed to get up here without the grenade. Oh, it's fine. I'm like way outside the level right now. I got it. I picked it up. That pop? Okay, cool. I'll have to come back and bring this ghost to you, and then you will have to come up here yourself. see me, like, way the fuck over there, it's really not as bad as it looks. It's not. Ignore that. That moron. Watch out, I don't want to accidentally run you over when I come off this cliff. I don't really get the option of where it goes. Ah, it blew up. Fuck. It'll spawn us. I'll run down here real quick and go grab it for you, and then we can run back and take it up there. Jesus Christ. One blast. One blast.
Watch out, Chief. Wraith's on the far
side.
Did
you just drive off? What a dumbass. It's cool. We have this one. This one will work. Well, it doesn't matter. We only needed to get up there. Okay. So you want to switch to the classic to be able to get up this part. And really, all you have to do is, like, accelerate up this little clip right here. Okay? Follow me. You accelerate up that, and then you just accelerate up this hill here. You use the boost. And then just stay to the left as much as possible. And drive kind of around the outside. Does that make any sense? Here, I'll actually, here, let me do this. Oh shit, it's about to come down. I know, huh? Just try not to drive it off to the right, so just accelerate, like, forward and to the left. Don't run into the wall right here, just drive, yeah, it should be your left rear. There you go, and make sure you stay to the left. Go up that cliff there. Stay to the left. Don't bounce off the wall. That'd be really bad. Okay. You don't have to go that far to the left. Go to the right now. Like, head out towards... You're trying to go to the end of the peninsula there. Make sure you're in classic visuals, because it's very difficult to tell where you're going. Okay. Okay, you're good. You're good. Go over that little ledge. Yep, it's okay. It's okay. Okay, now head to... You should be able to get out and flip it up. You blew it up! You blew it up! Okay. Okay, well, you should still be able to make it out to the end of the peninsula. That's cool. You should still be able to make it. Just careful not to fall and die. Look, you're going... You don't need to go that way anymore. Go to the right now. Like, out towards the laser beamy thing. Oh god, I see chunks of the ghost, like, falling off the cliff. Jeez, it's really far out there. I never realized how far it went out. It's funny, because when I look at it in classic, I see you walking on the ground. When I switch over to anniversary, you're literally walking through the air. I didn't realize how long it would take you to get all the... That makes literally no sense. No. Yeah, just keep heading to the end of the peninsula. There's like a tip after you go over the next hill. As it leads down. I can actually see the toy from here. Oh wow. That's weird that it shows back up. Oh, it's cause we died and then we spawned again, so it's like laying on the ground there. But there's... You gotta switch to anniversary now. And then you'll see it laying on the ground. Go further down closer towards the water, but not in the water. Continue down to the point, yeah. You You should see it laying on the ground. It's a little Master Chief doll. Get up there. Lay down.
Oh my god.
Get up there. Stop licking the couch. Get up there. Lay down. Got it?
Yep.
Yeah, you just walk over it and that's it. Very unlikely that you'll make it back here, so I'm gonna go ahead and jump off the edge to reset the checkpoint. Okay. Well, it's true.
Watch out, Chief.
God damn it. How did I die? There's literally no one else here shooting. Except for him. No, that's the thing. Like, there was no one shooting at me. He was facing me. God damn it.
Watch out, Chief. Rape's on the far side.
I blew up his ghost. But he didn't die. Yeah, I died.
Watch out, Chief. Frustrates
me
so much.
Well, he went home. And off he goes. Another one? God damn, man. God damn it.
The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Trying to kill him. I blew that one up, sorry. The side effect of trying to kill this goddamn ghost. Oh, you died? Oh, don't do that. I'm just gonna try to get to the base.
Watch out, Chief. Wraith's on the far side. The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Just head to the base. Just try, like, go around the outside and get to the base.
Watch out, Chief. Wraith's on the far side. The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Nope. That's not happening. Okay. Just get inside the building and we'll be alright from there. Oh, he died. Okay, killed that guy. God, there's like three of them. Head down this way. Yep. Yeah, don't use the turrets because they immediately target. We just need to get inside that building. So just kind of, I took out the turret guy so we can just run this kind of way. It keeps them busy for a few seconds. Gotta kill that grunt.
The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
He's in. Inside.
Watch out, Chief. Wraith's on the far side.
God damn it!
The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
God damn it, man! Off the cliff he goes.
The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Bullshit. That's bullshit!
Look, enemy!
To extend the bridge should be in this structure.
There we go. Took out most of them.
Watch out, Chief. Wraith's on the far side.
Do not want this in the slightest. What the shit was that?
To extend the bridge should be in this structure. Watch out, Chief. Wraith's on the far side.
Got him. Don't die, because I'm coming up behind you. Did you run out of ammo with that rocket launcher? Okay, I was just curious. Okay, look, this is a terminal. Provided we don't get it blown up in the first 1 second, it's gonna be a kill. And then we get rocket troopers.
Chief, back us up!
Yeah, it's kind of dumb that on Halo 2 it does that. Stay back this way. I can move. Nah, it doesn't work like that. That'd be nice, but it doesn't work like that.
I'll translate if he says
anything. Nope. Shit, man, they better not blow up that fucking Pelican for me.
Welcome aboard, Chief.
Okay, one down. Be careful, there's ghosts that are gonna come out when you go up there. Ah, motherfucker, bitch. That's what was the other thing? Got it. Well, I hit it, I didn't blow it up. I hit it, and now it's gone. And nope, there's nothing. Banshees and everything. Ah, bullshit!
Regrets giving a speech. Servant takes it. So far as the standard comes into the Tibet, I'll translate this to the news.
Thank you. think that's all the banshees. We should have some ghosts coming in. Or not. How are you? Flipped him out of the way and then did murder again. Trying. can't see it. Below my view. Yeah, it's not over. There's like a lot of them. I can't see far enough. Got it. One left. Nice, it's not completely far. Be careful, look, there are. There you go, that one might actually be in better condition. I killed it. That might be in better condition. Oh yeah! Thought so. Dirty motherfuckers. Run out from behind a pillar, this might get raped. Ah!
Coming up on another structure.
over here is where this area is, this thing that we do. No, it's the skull. Yes. Oh man, this one's actually fairly easy to get too. Okay, you up here? You made it up here? Okay. Stand here, right where I'm at. Stand there. Okay. They're two invisible elites, but they're not actually doing anything. Pick up the skull real quick. Ha! Should pop you in just a moment. Awesome. Sweet. Well, that's it. We got everything on this level. I think I'll hop back in the tank just for the sake of not, like, getting our asses raped. Ooh, that's a good one. It's 100%.
Covenant holed up in the middle of this structure. We need to clear them out.
They're like, clear them out! They just kind of keep spawning.
Let's clear a landing zone.
Oh, that was you. Yeah, see, they dropped us a bunch of supplies. Is that not functioning anymore? Oh. Found him. ship's ready. Now, stay here no more. Lay down. Lay down. Get up there and lay down. They gave us all this ammo and shit, and we never even really needed it. Yeah, it's true. Oh, that is a small invasion force that killed me.
They're all pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there.
Bullshit. Did need it, and all of a sudden we needed it. I died. They all came pouring out of that same little fucking hole. Nope. That was easy. That was easy. Just shooting in there for when they start piling out. Just gonna go in there and run them all over. Oh shit, that's a grenade. throw a grenade. Crossing. Got it? No? Little assholes. Oh, checkpoint, nice. There's like two of them, they're both just hiding. Hopefully they're all dead. Oh shit. Back out to the main area to get some more battle rifle ammo. Try not to die. There's sniper rifles galore. Ah, there we go. Take that. Battle rifle ammo. Man, I've hit their shield with a fully charged plasma bolt and it doesn't do anything. Oh, now it takes his shield out. I am out of ammo for my battle rifle. Is there any carbines over here? Ah, he had a carbine. Oh, shit. They die really easily whenever you have plasma weapons.
Always bring me to such nice places.
There's snipers on the left. It's always so annoying spotting them too, because they don't... I'm gonna actually use a sniper rifle. I'm using the carbine. Ah, that's what I wanted. I wanted that battle rifle back. What the shit was that? I had a full shield to hit me with like two or three bolts and it killed me. That's bullshit. That should attract him, but it didn't. Well, it didn't kill him, that's bullshit. That totally should have killed him too. Look at all these different things going on, should have killed him. He's still alive. Bullshit, I think. Ah, you fucking kidding me. There was a dude standing on the other side that was not there the first time. So fucking dumb. I unloaded like four rounds into that stupid jackal. Thank you. killed the one that was causing me an issue on the other side. Now I can actually get over there and not die in the process. That's all it is. I kept getting shot at when I was trying to run over this way to go stand behind something. Another fucking sniper. Bullshit. That's bullshit. Did you see where he was at? Nice. I found him. Oh wait. I can see him from the side. Cool. Yeah, there are two of them. I came up from the side and didn't catch him. There's a couple of drones. Yeah, there's a couple of drones that came down, so be careful. I don't know if they gave him a checkpoint. I'm like on the side too, so I can catch him. So if you want to hide like right when that's about to happen, I can catch him. Yeah, I mean if you can get behind something, like I can see him from the side and I can kill him. Is that the last one? Yeah, as I said, there were three of them. Okay, I got the elite. There's two behind you. There's like three jackals. Yeah, I mean that works too. Oh shit. Now the drones. It's okay though, we got a checkpoint, so now we just gotta cover and the drones don't kill us. Fuck! Dumb as it's just a regular ass plasma pistol, like the same shit that we have. But it ours don't do that much damage. Nope, not at all.
There you are.
Oh shit.
Oh, fuck!
There's that elite. Oh my god, that elite ran away and survived. Oh, no, he's dead. hit him with a charged plasma shot, and it fucking took him that entire time to die. The ones you were like, I'm not worried about it? Yeah, they came back to bite us in the ass. He fell off. And now they're both dead. It definitely came back to bite us in the ass. I don't remember this level lasting this much longer. If it's red, it means that we've done worse than the previous split, and if it's green, it means we've done better than the previous split.
Good. Still no word about an amber cloud.
Oh, fuck. It's where shit gets annoying.
The Covenant know we made
landfall, sniper up
but
there.
They don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Why are they in
front of the surprise? One sound. Yeah. There's like 10 of them, though. Okay, you see the two on the right there? Yeah, on the right on the bridge. Yeah, there you go. There you go. It's cool. You want to kill them anyway. And then to the left on the bridge, there's a sniper. Oh, he just walked away. Look, there's another one walking out now. This is the part that me and Chris get like wrecked on every time. Most times, unfortunately, new. Killed one. He's already dead. I know, I'm just looking around to see. That there, top off any kind of ammo for the battle rifle I can find. Ooh, a magnum. Nope. I didn't know those assholes were there. I hate that when their dead bodies like
this
flop around.
This tower cluster should connect to the structures further out in the lake. Let's get inside.
I think this is actually the end of this level. It like ends as soon as we like walk in here. And then, like, the next
level,
actually.
Watch yourself! Honor guards!
Steal yourself!
It's okay. That's the hard part. More honor guards. Did he make it in here? Oh, and he killed you. And he killed me.
The sword is...
Yeah, it's kind of annoying right here because you gotta kill these fuckers pretty quickly.
Watch yourself.
You stick them,
honor guard. You
down. Oh. To the right. And he's dead. Two more. Yeah, there we go. Double team it like that. He's coming in. Got him. Another one should be coming in. Barely. Had that charge shot ready. He's like right around the corner, I know it. Got it. Cool. See, that is how you do that part. Bam. We finished that level. Whew. Only an hour and 30 minutes. Only an hour and 30 minutes, eh? And I'll let you watch the cinematic starting this one, but after that I'm gonna call it quits.
Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond!
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. The rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the
Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
Sweet. Yeah. Cool.